The new motion tracker can work in two different modes, the chase mode and the anchor mode. In our example, we have footage of a business presentation where the speaker keeps moving in front of the camera. In addition, no tripod was used, so the recording is somewhat shaky. Since both can be distracting, we want to track the speaker and anchor his position. To do that, we use the layouter and click on the tracking tab. Here, we choose the anchor mode, upper layer. We mark the speaker with the arrow tool and start the tracking on the layouter timeline. The position of the tracked object gets automatically put into the center. To get rid of the resulting black borders, we scale and reposition the video. We then confirm our settings with OK. This anchor tracking mode is also useful if you need to change the aspect ratio of your video. This video was shot in 16:9. But if we now change the format to 9:16, for example for portrait mode or Instagram, the speaker will always remain visible and centered. Of course, we can also combine the speaker with his presentation. We simply generate a picture-in-picture effect with the presentation in the background. We apply the transform filter on the clip with the speaker. We open the filter and resize the clip and then click on crop so we can crop out the area of the video which we need. Now we click on the transform tab and place the cropped area in the right position. If you want, you can also add a border and shadow. We then confirm our changes with OK. Using the anchor mode can also be very useful if you need to attract more attention to a small detail in a video. For example, for police work, it is often necessary to have a close-up of a detail while still being able to observe the whole scene. Click here for the next podcast. To subscribe to our YouTube channel, click here. You can find more tips and tricks in our EDIUS podcast. Visit EDIUS.NET for more information about EDIUS, plugins, tutorials, and the latest downloads.